jobs were hard, but they were fun. In 1941, the year that Jim and Catherine fell in love, they were graduating college. Their heads were full of knowledge and visions of taking on the world. But Uncle Sam and those Pearl Harbor bombs pulled Jim away from Catherine's arms. Then along came Vietnam in 1961, the year that Bob and Mandy said I do. They bought a house outside the city, everything was sitting pretty. But again, old Uncle Sam said, I need you. Bob said, Mandy, honey, I'll be back. Don't you worry, you can count on that. And as the headlines roll, every mother prayed, every father laid awake the whole night through. Every brother every sister cried, every hometown across this land held on till they came home. Times were hard, but they were fun. In 1991, the year that John and Sally said goodbye, he held two kids in his arms as she left for Desert Storm. John could see the sadness in her eyes. He watched her sail away, navy blue, up on the quarter deck in full salute. And as the headlines rolled, every mother prayed, every father laid awake the whole night through. Every brother cried, every sister cried, every hometown across this land held on till they came home. Some came home as heroes, proud to be back. Some came home as heroes, covered with the flag. And as the headlines rolled, every mother prayed, every father laid awake the whole night. Every brother prayed, every sister cried, every hometown across this land held on till they came. Across this land holds on till they come home.
Woo! Woo!
You're so kind. Thank you. A $2 bill. This happens every time we go to Las Vegas.